And SGK just laughed it. Oh, SG8. Save it, SG. Save it. Can you save it? Oh, come on. Please save it.
We here, man. 20 videos. Over 1,000 minutes watched. 25 subscribers. Happy about that. Shout out to Hackbutt. You see him over there. He's made all the logos, man. Nerd Crew OG. We got Nitro, MVMGT, and Indigo Jet. These guys make the lobbies most of the time, because being the host sucks. They're kind of the nucleus of this crew, so shout out to them. We got people in the checkout crew, the Cruisin' 84, and the homie James versus the World. Only two people in the checkout crew need to add. Amazing stuff. And the people who are in the Super Duper Reflex Hall of Fame, Nitro was the first time to join it. Look at that! That still amazes me, man. We also got James over here. James is out here. He got in the Super Duper Reflex Hall of Fame. Amazing stuff, man. But other than that, the racing's been amazing. 7-car battle, the Nürburgring, Nordschleife, 24-hour track. Messing everything up. Because it's just the Nürburgring 24-hour track. That's what I have to be saying. Amazing racing. 6-car battle, lucky one, that one. Yeah, people get betrayed by their cars. People make mistakes that were not needed. People got punted out. A whole bunch of BS happening. Amazing overtakes everywhere you looked. The racing was close. Some more Super Duper Reflexes out here, man. I don't know what these people are, man, because the way they be dodging these cars, man. You guys need to talk to me. Are you taking a supplement or something? How do you dodge the cars so quickly? But it's been an amazing little journey, man. Just like to thank y'all for watching these, man. And if we're gonna continue this, someone's gonna say, hey, you haven't missed a video for the past 2 weeks. Hey, I have been sick as a dog. You people might have seen me play. I don't know if you noticed, I ain't been playing too good of late, man. Still sick as a dog. But best believe, man, more videos coming out soon. I got a whole bunch of videos in the pipeline. We're gonna be seeing the Nerf group doing their thing. So I just like to say thank you guys, man. Thank you guys for watching me. What the Nerf crew do, because like I said, man, this channel ain't about me. This is about everybody. The racing speaks for itself. So we shall continue on this journey for all the wonderful races, man. I ain't got time to be showing up boring races, man. You guys can watch Formula 1 for that. It's all good stuff over here, man. So best believe there's gonna be more videos coming, guys. And the labor of love continues, man. It's a labor of love, but it's a labor of love. I enjoy doing it. It's worthwhile, man. So we are here. Nerf Crew representing. Peace out.